Why? Why, oh God, why?
I beg you.
Battle-scarred veteran of the campaigns.
Drop your swords, or I will kill you where you stand.
Get him! Don't let him talk to you like that! Have him! Go on! That's it! Teach that little shit a lesson! Is he dead? Is he? Kill that mongrel! I'll get reinforcements!
Oh, thank you! Thank you, Centauri!
Get back to your post.
Yes, sir.
I'm gonna have to stay off the streets if I want to avoid trouble.
There's a rogue soldier on the kill, and we're going to find him.
You! Murdering scum! Come on, lad! Come on!
Stand down!
Good idea. Talk about collective punishment. We're burying the whole street.
Who will help us? There's no clean water, no sanitation, no bedding, and food. What food? I have to beg for it. Are you lost, stranger?
No.
You see, Marius, it's not always in distant lands that our greatest enemies lurk.
Who are you? Why did this happen? My father was a hero of Rome.
Your father was a great general and a popular senator. Too popular, perhaps. The Emperor is a jealous man. A petty man. Your father lived to serve Rome. Emperor Nero serves only himself. He seeks power for the sake of power. He believes himself a god. A cold wind from the north whispered poisonous words in the Emperor's ear. Your father and other like-minded men wanted to return Rome to its people. So the Emperor had them murdered. After all, that is what emperors do. The spoils of his greed were divided between his sons, Basilius and Commodus. He lavished upon them great powers and responsibilities for which they were unworthy. Rome is failing its children, Marius. You are a vital piece in the game of man. And you, like all of us, have a role to play. Damocles, spirit of vengeance. The fate of the Empire is in your hands. Save Rome. Save Rome from them.
Entry to the Emperor's tournament. This could be granted by just one man, so I paid him a visit.
Damocles?
I come for the tournament.
Ah! You're a gladiator. The mythical armor is... it's a fine touch indeed. You gave me quite the shock. Only the most skilled fighters can enter the tournament. Let me see if you fight as well as you dress.
Brother Commodus may have a contender here. Bravo! This just keeps getting better. Bring on the next act! A champion of the arena. All the way from the Eustinius!
Watch yourself. This is
Yeah!
sir, have the potential.
You're wonderful.
Now let's spice it up a bit. For our next act, we welcome two champions, Romulus and Remus, the killers of Carthage. Now let's not make it too easy for you, Damocles. Loose the impalers. Come, meet me in my quarters. You want to fight for your emperor, and you shall.
Here is your scroll of entry. Don't lose it. You've transformed killing into an art form. I, however, express myself in different ways. Here is some of my more recent work. I've just completed the final embellishments. It's a gift for my father, the Emperor. It's an amazing piece of work, if I may say so myself. Containing a hidden surprise. A small compartment inside the head that will make it cry the finest white wine to symbolize his great love for the Empire. Though I suppose it could be made to cry anything, really.
Anything.
Blood. Grey mountains drag down the Senate. The streets of Rome will run red. Red with blood. I've seen you in my dreams. Cut me loose if you wish to know your future. Fallen hero of Rome, spirit of vengeance. Be slain by the great General Marius. And that general shall be slain by Damocles. But Emperor Nero, he can only die by his own sword. You cannot kill him.
here at the Colosseum, he would show all Rome his great victories and claim our deeds as his own. Now I would earn the right to fight him and cut this poison from the heart of Rome. I would have my vengeance.
Can't wait to get out there and fight.
You don't have a clue. You'll be slaughtered in the first wave.
I've fought in every arena. No man's put me down yet.
This is the Colosseum. You aren't meant to fight. You are meant to die.
Yourself. us move through the forests swiftly like a wolf.
Swiftly! Did you hear him? Swiftly like a wolf!